So we are talking about traditional rubber suspension bushings versus their bearing equivalent. The entire purpose of this conversion is to remove the sloppiness from your suspension, allow the suspension to articulate at its central pivot point without any unwanted deflection or potential tearing of the rubber bushing. The whole thing is twisting and distorting and moving around.
Wiggle, wiggle.
Which affects your toe, camber, caster, severely affects tire wear. These style bearings, because they have a plastic liner in them and they're sealed, they do not introduce that much vibration that you would typically see in an open style bearing or rod end that you would see in some extreme applications like a race car. They don't introduce a lot of vibration, but they have a lot more benefits than disadvantages. Up and down, side to side, around and around we go. You know
what
the
happens
rule?
When a frog gets into a crash?
I don't know.
It gets towed.
Oh my god.